the day before I'm glad to. I smiled and said, I'll sure surprise my wife. I don't think I'll fall, I'll just head on home. For I didn't know the cold hard facts of life. Well, I passed a little wine store on the corner. I pictured pink champagne by candlelight. I stopped the car right then. My mind not on the cold hard facts of life. Strangers stood there laughing by the counter. He said, I'll take 2 bottles of your best. Her husband's out of town and there's a party. To save you from the rest. I left the store 2 steps behind the screen. From there up to my house, it's far too tight. It wasn't till he turned into my driveway. I was a witnessing the cold hard facts of life. I drove around the block till I was dizzy. Each time the noise came louder, wrong with him. Then I saw our bottle there beside me. I drank a sip of courage and well, you should have seen their frantic faces. They screamed and cried, please put away that knife. I guess I'll go to hell for right here in the cell. But who taught you the cold hard facts of life? Yes, who taught you the cold hard facts of life?
Thank you very much.